Yes, I guess we have to probe the stump.
Yeah, there. Chances are meager. Okay, wire back. ले लो ले लो ले लो ले लो आराम से, बस थोड़ी जब आवाज करती मशीन उतनी देर के लिए चाहिए होता है, ले लो.
For the discussion sake, there are two methods that generally that are employed. One is the open surgery, that's a retroperitoneal surgery. You give an incision, you catch hold of the bunch of veins and you kind of tie them up and throw them back in. The other one that is surgically, result-wise, similar to that is the percutaneous embolization, what Dr. Brinder is demonstrating right now. The steps of the technique basically include taking a groin puncture. Generally, it's always more comfortable to take a right-sided puncture, but you will always take a left-sided puncture as well. It's generally, it's your convenience. And can letting the renal vein, testicular vein, because it drains into the renal vein, that is how you kind of go retrograde and can let the renal vein and then try and going in from there. Then the catheter is passed along till the maximum extent that you can, and you try and embolize the entire tract as much as possible. It's because if you embolize a short segment, there is a chance of recurrence. So you have to embolize almost the entire thing. People have tried using foam sclerotherapy, Esclerol, to glue, to coils, to anything that's irritant, to anything that kind of occludes. That's what it is. And immediately the bunch of veins post procedure for 72 hours, you might have a chance of filling up veins, swelled up veins, and a thrombus formation, which generally goes off by around 6 weeks. Patients do well. The reported coincidence with male infertility, there have been signs of improvement, there have been papers, but then it has not been established that this is a cure for male infertility. It is not the cure, but then definitely if the patient is has an inability to difficulty in conceiving babies and there's varicocele, and there have been cases and there have been case reports and there have been studies wherein reports suggest that embolizing the varicocele helps in conception. So that's the rule that's restricted. But it's something which is very common in, well, generally it's common when boys are lifting heavy weights, gymming.